given the penalty.
The referee's made up his mind here to give the penalty and to show a yellow card.
Yeah, well, the penalty is the major thing for the team conceding here.
He's placed that into the left side. Really didn't give the keeper much chance.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Well, four goals equally shared at 2-2. That's the referee blowing for half-time, and it's 2-2. The home team have lifted themselves and, most importantly, I think, lifted their own supporters with that equaliser just before half-time. They're still talking about it around the ground.
Yeah, and that's a reward for their persistence. They kept plugging away and they hadn't got success for a large part of that first half, but finally it came.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period.
And it goes back to Fabregas. Felipe Luis. Diego Costa. Angel Di Maria. Well, it's amazing, we have to have another look at this. Rooney's goal. Rodriguez. Adatura. Alexis Sanchez. Diego Costa. Onto the attack now for Sanchez. Adatura. Now, Rodriguez. Remy. And back it goes. Felipe Luis. Alexis Sanchez. Mata. Turan. Cahill. Diego Costa. There's some potential in this move. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Well, it's great if it hits the back of the net and you're wheeling around in celebration, but now he's just looking at a goal kick.
A bit over-ambitious, I think, and some of his teammates are telling him that.
Rodriguez. Mata. Diego Costa.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position, too. Possession in the midfield area. Alexis Sanchez. Turan. Jesus Navas. And he's headed that down well. Kept the ball for his team. This could be a chance.
The keeper can collect this one. Diego Costa. Mata. Rooney.
He's coming forward with some danger. In a goal. Got to be. They've still got it. Well, he has a go. And that's a terrific goal to put them in front.
What a strike that is.
Well, the defender's just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Well, it's turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2 the score. Remy. Andre Schürrle. Trying to find Di Maria. Xavi. Mata. Now he'll get it back again. It's a quick break, in with the chance, and it's the equaliser here.
The goal from Diego Costa, and what a strike that was. Just put his foot through it, bottom right-hand corner.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Well, the headline writers will be penning this as the six-goal thriller, and maybe more to come. 3-3 on the scoreline. Andre Schürrle. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Remy. It's one back. Intercepted well. Going to be his throw here. Xavi. Great challenge by a player who's been doing that all game. Mata. Oh, he's through. Here's the chance. Another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Ada Toure. Diego Costa. Really good aggression of the right kind to tackle so successfully. Jordi Alba. This would be the time to score, wouldn't it? Because I think it would be the winning goal. Diego Costa. Trying to find Di Maria. Well, he could be in. Got to be. And they've scored!
The goal from Di Maria. And the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right-hand corner.
Here's the goal again. Such a great game to watch this. 4-3. Remy. Found his teammate well. Andre Schürrle. Cahill. Kyle Walker. goalkeeper's ball, everyone recognises that. Xavi. That's a real tussle for the ball there.
He's gone for goal.
Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. A game you really didn't want to stop, but it has stopped now as the final whistle has gone. And the final score is 4-3. Well, they put a lot of effort in to the pre-season. Now the season started, and joy straight away with an opening day victory.
Yeah, and some teams and some players need 3, 4, 5 games to get fully in the stride, but not this team. Hit the ground running.